Okay, on the Su-72, since I've taken it down, I'll just show you some of its internal components. You have these cams on either side of the shaft, which this wheel is turned by another set of teeth inside the screw rack, and there's your limit switches. And as I showed you on the R80CZ, it also has a thermal light delay on here. If I can get a good angle to show you how this works. Basically, this white wire right here will heat up, and it causes this inside wire to bend. And when it does, it makes the contact with this wire back here, and that's how your light switch is. You have the electromagnetic relay right here, and I believe this is the safety limit. Yeah, this is the safety reverse switch, which I think on this opener it actually doesn't work. I think I may have accidentally damaged it at one point. Get this release rope out of the way, and here's the other limit switch, and your motor starting capacitor, and then your terminal block back here. That's really all there is to it. I mean, you can see here the carrier inside the rail. It's basically just a support for the screw. And that's really all there is to it. All right, y'all have a good one.